good morning. I'm already at work and I'm just waiting to be let in. Need to wait another 5 minutes or so just for the place to open. I'm a bit tired this morning. So I've finished here in Zanine. I'm going to Hoedspruit and then I'll be coming back to Zanine. Yeah.
I'm on my way.
John and his big green fridge were about to leave. He was just waiting for the delivery truck to arrive. There were giraffe on one game log or game farm on one side, giraffe on the other side in a different game ranch, and yeah, it was pretty cool. I mean, I saw in total about 1, 2, 3, 4 on one side, and then about another 4 on the other side. And they were very curious about my red car, I think. But as soon as a silver car pulled up behind me to leave, they decided to just run away. That was pretty cool. I don't know if that's... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if giraffe are curious animals. It's time for me to get to work. Or very soon at least. John heard the boop boop and he knew it was time for him to move. So John ran out to the front and met the courier guy, the delivery guy, and explained to him, yeah, this is what the situation is. And he explained to him, listen, Dad, do you mind if I ride in the truck with you? I've only got a suitcase and my big green fridge, and I'd like to be with my big green fridge just to make sure that nothing happens to it. Back to Zanine. I do have a little bit of work there now. I've just been informed while I was here in Hoedspruit that I've got a little bit of things to do there. So I'm on my way back to Zanine. So they loaded in. At first, John was very skeptical of this guy because he was a scrawny guy and it didn't look like he could carry much. But the collection guy was able to help or to move the fridge. Not a problem. He had all the necessary equipment. Very professionally done. And into the back of the lorry it went. He strapped down the big green fridge inside the back of the lorry. John jumped in. And they were about to go when John remembered his suitcase. So he went back inside and got his suitcase and then jumped in. And then they were ready to go. Right, so I've been called back to Hoedspruit. Happy days. Okay, so John was in the back of the vehicle and he started to move. He was standing up. He wasn't very clever that way. Anyway, and he fell over right onto his big green fridge. First thing he did was get up, look at his big green fridge to see if he had dented it anyway. He didn't. Anyway, so they carried on going. And every now and again, there was a little bit of a corner and he would sway and he would look at his big green fridge to make sure that it's fine. I'm going back to Zanine. Time for me to get to work. And I'm home, and that's it for me from Fort Blubber. I'm home, and that's it from me for today. For those of you watching in the morning, I hope that you have a great day. And for those of you watching in the evening, I hope that you have had a great day. Good night. For more on John's big green fridge, watch tomorrow's episode.